Bajan on the far half boards back to the point to Spallman. He stands in to get it in deep to Blake. Blake centering pass. Bajan kicks it to the net. Not sure that would have counted had it gone in as he was trying to redirect it up to his stick, but the kicking motion was certainly there. Left in it and across the line. Santini one hands it back of the net. Penalty is over as back of the goal is Devereaux. He can't come up with the puck. Played up on the wing. Standing in there is Kavina. He gets trapped. A two-on-one breaking up for Ricky. And he's got to stop. He's knocked into the corner by Toskinen. Played to the Leaf blue line. Now Kilger heads to the bench as Antropov comes in over the line. Dropping for Coverley. Shot on goal. The rebound is going to be smothered by Layton. Although he had no idea where it was. And it lay just about a foot in front of him. Looks at the point, the white long shot goes wide of the net. Wojnarowski plays it around back of the goal, and now here is Stajan to the point. White, long shot, deflected right up, big rebound! Another good save, three good saves, and Layton has it underneath him. And then reaching back to bring it back with Stallman. Stallman comes back leading the rush, with some speed and a goal! And he hit the side of the goal almost at the post.
Linoia.
Center. Got it in over the line. Brindamore, a nice feed in front of the goal. It's still free in front. Another shot stopped by Toskinen down. Kicks that one away with the right pad. And back at the point, it's kept around the drive. It's picked away by Toskinen again. Quick be the winner. And as often as you wish, as it just goes blocked by Kavina. And it is now controlled by Samsonov. Samsonov back to the point. Pratisak Coverley to Brindamore. Down low to the deflection. Samsonov scores for the first time in 31 games.
A little concerned after his team had a very good first period with his game tied up halfway through the second.
Now Moore with a shot that goes wide of the net. The rebound coming out on the near boards for LaRose to try and bank it from right. Broke it up. Good play to keep it in. Here's Devereaux. Got no cover to the net. Ran into Seidenberg in a pretty good collision. Now Sundin with Antropov. A two-on-one. Sundin going to the net. Still with it. Save and a dandy made by Layton.
And the Leafs take off, catching Seidenberg. A two-on-one. Antropov will go right to the net. And that'll help Matt Sundin, but somehow Layton was able to sneak by Antropov, get back in the hole where Matt Sundin ended up, and make a beautiful glove save.
Devereaux and Moore out there again with Kilger, who gave the Leafs the lead. Kilger again, and he whistles it wide of the goal. Leafs skills competition coming up in February, and Kilger 106 miles an hour last year. Cole driving the net. To Stallman. Stallman to Blake. Blake on the near half court. Back across to Coverley. Back for Blake. Comes out of his reach. He gets it again. Blake curling in. Back to the point. Stallman to Rome. And he fired it this way. Boer sending it into the corner. Down goes the lead player, Stajan. As it comes up on the wing, and Andrew Ladd trying to find room to play it out. Goes to the near side, and Hamilton gets it on to Stahl. Stahl to Ladd. Ladd with a wrist shot. Has a big rebound. Scores! Vesa Toskala was the orchestrator of his own demise there. It evaporated on the goal by Andrew Ladd, his fifth from Stahl and Hamilton. Across the line for Antropov. He screws in a goal! Rolling it in, and the pad outstretched there by Roy makes the save. And he is in some elite members. There's a shot. Oh, a shot. Score! Jason Blake is going to get credit for this on a kind of an ugly goal. Kowalski gets it on to Blake and over the line. He overskates the puck, regains it. Now looking to make a play into the corner for Stajan. Back of the goal. Petowski had him covered. And LaRose now taken down as it goes to White. His shot and try! It had eyes! On the wing for Coverley. Pass intercepted. Into the slot. Good play made there by the kid again. And out at center it goes. to hit and put this man off stride. Jam play to the net by Blake. Down goes Ward. Rebound is set. Tucker's shot hits a leg as Ward scrambles to get back on his feet. He's got Kilgar breaking on the left wing. Kilgar trying to break around, goes back to the net. Kilgar centers. Ward! Great save made by Ward. Moore around back of the goal. Dominic Moore looking for an outlet. Moore puts the brakes on. They get another one into the empty net, although it had been a couple of days and a couple of weeks late. Against the boards, Gill and White. To the point it comes. Kept in by Carolina. To the point to Whitney. Whitney, a shot, scores! With 8.6 seconds left.